Hola, 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 mis amigos. Buenos días, buenas tardes, buenas noches, wherever you are. Welcome. Bienvenidos a todos. Welcome, everyone. Today's video is entitled How to Say Follow Me in Spanish. As you may know, maybe this is your first time, mi nombre es Señor Briggs. My name is Mr. Briggs. I'm a qualified Spanish teacher, and every single week I upload a video to help you learning Spanish. So I invite you to click the red button and subscribe. By the way, if you're an advanced Spanish learner, make sure you watch till the very end. There's some Spanish listening for you. If you want to say follow me in Spanish, you'd say sígueme. 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 Follow me. Sígueme. Let's see the next ejemplo. Ejemplo means example. Sígueme por aquí. Follow me this way. Sígueme por aquí. Sígueme por aquí. Follow me this way. Sígueme por aquí. Sígueme por aquí. Make sure that you repeat after me. Follow me quick. Sígueme rápido. Sígueme rápido. Sígueme rápido. If you have problems pronouncing the R, you can also say sígueme rápido. In some places in South America, the R's are a little bit softer. Follow me, please. Sígueme, por favor. Sígueme, follow me, por favor, please. Sígueme, por favor. So if you're driving and you want one of your friends to follow you, you can say, sígueme, por favor. Otro ejemplo, another example. Come and follow me. Ven y sígueme. Ven means come, y means and, sígueme, follow me. Ven y sígueme. Ven y sígueme. Excelente, you're doing very well. Just trust me and follow me, please. Solo confía en mí y sígueme, por favor. Solo confía en mí means just trust me. Y sígueme and follow me. Por favor, please. That was a little bit more difficult, but you can do it. Do not forget how to pronounce it. Sígueme. Sígueme. Tres sílabas. Three syllables. Sígueme. 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 Subscribe. Sígueme. Excelente, amigos. By the way, I received many requests for the Spanish word of the day to be published once again. So as of this week, I will be uploading an additional video, hopefully every single day, which is called the Spanish word of the day. It's a shorter video, probably no more than, you know, 1 minute or 2 minutes. And we'll be learning a lot of new words in Spanish, so you'll be able to enhance your vocabulary. Check it out. I got a feeling you may like it. Now, having said that, I want you to know that I will continue producing my other Spanish videos, Spanish lessons, learn while you sleep, Spanish songs, quizzes, games, and so on. So click the red button, subscribe. Muy bien, amigos. This is time for my more advanced Spanish learners. Practiquemos. Yes, that means let's practice. Excelente. Escúchame. Te voy a decir algo muy importante. Sígueme. Suscríbete a mi canal. ¿Por qué? Quiero ayudarte a aprender español. Yo subo videos todas las semanas y ahora todos los días. He producido una serie nueva llamada La palabra en español del día. Todos los días voy a tratar de subir un video para enseñarte una palabra importante en español. Sígueme y continúa aprendiendo español junto a mí. ¡Excelente! Muy bien, amigos. Once again, thank you very much for watching my videos, and I hope to see you very soon. Don't forget to leave your comments. I love you all. Los amos, and see you soon. Adiós.